in the morning. The wind caresses her. It softly wakes the water with readiness to serve. We would ever be.